Okay, here we go. This is the start of case number two for our three case break number seven, 2016 Bowman Draft. This is case two. Case two of three. Way cheaper, like $200. Yeah, he did. I don't know. I have to sort it and look at it. Kyle, Lewis, Mickey, Moniak, all non-parallel paper, Gavin Lux, Zach Collins, Alex Kirilloff, Delvin Perez, Bo Bichette, Corey Ray, and Will Benson. That's your top 10. Yes, 93, 97 shipping. Did you buy the Switch? God, that came out expensive. Nice. Do you still get a disc that you have to play the games on, or is it all digital now? Is everything gonna save to that disk or to the hard drive on the console? Is there a cloud-based service if you have too much memory that eats up your console from all your games and stuff? Yeah, I just brought back an original Nintendo from my wife's dad's house when we went to Chicago. Number two, Alex Kirilov, NBL. Moniac purple. Nice. Vigio. No way, man. Killing it. This guy knew something. GT Sports Marketing. Kyle Lewis, number 3. 2 base and a color blue. Green, Joey Wentz, paper green. That's high. His stuff sells pretty well. It's his first card in a Yankees uniform. Apparently, he's a super stud. Alex Call Gold Paper. Well, what's that divided out by 3, Cap?
or over three cases.
Well, he went for 59 in mine, so that's probably spot on.
Or lower in mine, as usual.
Awesome Meadows, black paper. Riley Pint. Blue paper, Alec Hansen. Green, Forrest Whitley. Bobby Dalbec, refractor auto. These, Jojo? Yeah, they're pretty nice. I had a Chipper Jones auto of it earlier. Somewhere, I think. Adcock. Nicholas Lopez, blue. Cal. Zach Collins, green to 99. Nice. 69 out of 99, pervert 101. Black paper, Jake Rogers. So what's your guys' vote for the final four cases that I have of this stuff? Another player break or team breaks? Hudson Potts. Rob's in for teams. Awesome. Well, there's one super jumbo by the team in the store now. That's my last case of super jumbo. And there's four jumbos left. Forrest Whitley. Touki Toussaint, black paper. Yeah, no big deal. I'm not talking about tonight anyways. I'm sorting this stuff tonight and try to ship it out tomorrow so I can do contenders and get that in order. And figure out what to do with the rest of this stuff. Connor Jones, purple. You want it all? It's a bunch of baseball. I think we had a 101 paper. Well, I don't know. The silver? Is that what you're talking about?
This is a three case break. Burroughs.
Earl. Eric Lauer.
Kevin Newman Gold. 46 out of 50. Ryan Mountcastle green paper. Got his dancing shoes on. Sorry, guys. JB Woodman Blue. No more breaks tonight unless it's a box of NT contender or NT racing for somebody. Somebody wants to do a personal. The rest of the breaks in the store will be for tomorrow. Tomorrow and Thursday. Jordan Sheffield, base auto. Limited basketball and limited football come out this week, too. Basketball Wednesday, football Friday. Andy Yerzy, Gold Wave. $12 out of $50. Card looks weird. Black paper, Alicanton. So the black is all black around the border, or how is the, how do they distinguish silver and black? Silver from black. I guess I should be calling them silvers and not blacks. Should do like a white ice for the paper 101s. What was it they did that in? Was that Bowman? Regular Bowman? Nick Lopez purple. It's a grayer shade of grade. Yeah. It's just a little more grayy than gray. Braxton Garrett. Blue paper Daz Cameron. I think I see where you're coming from now. How many do we have left in these other breaks? Thirteen. And what did you find? Is correct. You guys want to do contenders number 8 tonight, and you can fill it before the end of this break. We can do it. It's only 13 teams left. No. No, Kenrick. Somebody want to help Mudcats out? Just tell them no. I think that's funny. Sneaking off to the bathroom. Hey, I wonder if I got anything. Will Craig, silver. Silver paper. Dylan Carlson, Blue Wave Auto. Blue paper, Connor Cappell. Matt Thaiss, purple. Cal Quantrill, base auto, who's left in contenders? Anybody mind looking? Justin Dunn, base auto. The Panthers, the Bills, the Ravens, the Bears, nice. Broncos, nice. Jaguars are good. I like them. Patriots are still there. Eagles, Jets, Saints, some good teams left. We could fill that thing up in a heartbeat. Green paper. You guys want to break it? You guys want to fill it? I'll break it tonight. Otherwise, it'll go tomorrow. Gold Mickey York. 1 of 50. Delvin Perez, refractor auto. Did he really? We pulled the Bo Jackson super. It's a nice card. Black paper or silver paper, sorry, Connor Justice. Oh, nice, Dr. J. That's a nice magic trick by him. Matt Thaiss, this big fat Sharpie. Matt Thaiss, blue. Silver, Matt Hatter. Mickey, refractor. Cole Reagans, base auto.
No, you're not.
Man, that's a nice looking card though. Hope that stuff's good. Gold paper Sheldon Neuse /50. Is it really? Wow. It's a redemption, too. Oh, he got it back. Nice.
I forgot who hit it.
I think it was a non-regular. Zach Collins, refractor auto. Silver, Connor Capel. Andrew Sopko. Franklin Barreto, one of a kind collectible, cyan printing plate. Franklin Barreto. Purple J.B. Woodman. There he is, double D, Dane Denning, base auto. He had a Chipper Jones that break too, didn't he? Otto, or there's another guy, Craig Maddux maybe. Maddux. There you go. Like an elephant. By the way, 80% of the rides at Disney World are the exact same, with just a different figure spinning you around. In case you didn't know that. Corey Ray, base auto, Corey Ray. Matt Manning, blue paper. Purple Andrew Sopko. Purple Nolan Jones auto. Nice. 157 out of 250. Nolan Jones. Joshua Lowe, base auto. Carter Kieboom, green to 99. Manning silver. Lolo. Maybe I said that. Justin Dunn blue. End of case number two. That's it. And this one, start up case number three.